The community.
I love the community.
The wide open spaces, the friendly people.
Probably the sense of community is a big one.
I think it's the people. Like, I honestly feel like I'm surrounded by such genuine, friendly, kind people. And
community. You can go somewhere and you always know someone. I love the people, I love the community, I love the atmosphere. I really love it all.
Oh, the people. The people that you get to meet.
I think women in the rural environment play a bigger role than a lot of people think. The role we play is so versatile. Things from driving tractors to injecting sheep, to penning up sheep, to shifting machinery, to delivering lunches, to taking my kids to sports, homeschooling my kids during COVID. And also running a business, being a store manager, being a sales rep, and being a supply chain person, as well as being a part in this community, whether it be golf or years ago football, netball, basketball. Everybody around this area, everyone in this community, and I can speak for other communities, everyone's got to pitch in to get things happening in the country, and they do. Everyone pitches in. It's a great place to be.
I think women in rural environments play so many roles.
They're so much more than just a farmer's wife these days. We're the teachers, the nurses, even the farm workers. So much. I'm a family of four girls, so I was brought up working the farm as well. So,
and women play such a vital role in keeping rural communities alive.
I do feel like we support the community to be the best that they can be.